Brother John is here from New International Church in the city of Biel, a man whom God is using. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Stretch your hand and say one more time, blessed is he. Put your hands together as you bring Prophet John.
Hallelujah. Oh, come on, let's put our hands together for Jesus. Let's celebrate Jesus. Let's celebrate the King of Kings. Let's celebrate the Lord of Lords. Shout! What's his name? Jesus! I just want you to imagine that these are the four people that was sitting at the gate. Number one, they were leprous. Number two, they were farming in the land. And number three, they were cast out of the city. Do you know what the Lord told me as I was studying the scripture? He said, there's somebody today. It doesn't matter how difficult your problem is. It doesn't matter how rotten your problem is. It doesn't matter how hard your problem is. The God of signs and wonders is about to invade your life.
Hey, we want you to know this is the handwork of all your blessings, your prayer, your support, and thank you very, very much. Because of you, Nick International School is moving forward, and we want to encourage you, keep praying for this great, great work. And we want you to know all of you that have come to church today is because of your faithfulness, is because of your support, and it's because of your love. That's why this great church is moving forward, and we want you to know this is just part of the great thing New International Church is doing. And thank you for sending me out for mission work. We love you. Say God bless you.
God bless you.
And say we pray for you.
Yeah.